Hi, my dear friends, this is your Sunny and welcome to my Study Smart for Success channel. Friends, today we are going to see Profit and Loss Part 3. Okay, friends? Friends, if you are seeing my video first time, please watch Part 1 and Part 2 videos of Profit and Loss. Okay, friends? Then only you will get a grip in Part 3 questions and also a best concept you will be resolved. Okay, friends? And friends, I hope you have understood till now profit part 1 and part 2, and we let move to the part 3. Okay, friends? See, friends, in part 3, we will see a dishonest related problems. Okay, friends? Dishonest related problems. This is also advanced topic. Basically, in bank, PO and SSC, they will ask. Okay, these type of problems. Before that, friends, I will give you a little, okay, basic level first and so second problems, and then I will go to the deep level. Okay, friends, let's start the part 3. Problem number 1. See, friends, a dealer sells goods at a discount of 20%. Okay, but uses 10 grams instead of 15 grams. See, friends, uses 10 grams instead of 15 grams. What is his profit or loss percentage? So, friends, see, first of all, see, friends, always make it 1 gram, whatever it is, okay, 1 gram equal to 1 rupee, okay, yeah, 1000 grams equal to 1000 rupees. This way, if you take, na, friends, if you assume, the problems will be very easy. Okay, friends, I suggest take 1 gram equal to 1 rupee. Okay, for example, friends, see, you know what is discount, right? If you see my part 2 video, you will come to know that what is discount and what is market price and what is cost price. Okay, so that's why, friends, I told you, please watch part 1 and part 2 videos before watching the part 3 videos. Okay, friends, now see, friends, he is giving a discount of 20%, okay, but uses 10 grams instead of 15 grams. That means, friends, see, he is selling 15 grams, okay, right? He is selling 15 grams by saying, okay, that means this is selling price and market price, okay, and giving discount how much? Discount 20%. What is 20% of 15 grams, friends? 3, right? Right, na? 3%. That means, minus 3 grams you will be. And what is the total amount? Total grams? 12 grams is the selling price. Okay. Okay, friends. And actually, what he is using instead of 15 grams? 10 grams, right? 10 grams he is giving. What is 10 grams means here? CP, cost price. So, friends, directly assume if he giving any grams or any amount or any discount related instead of something, that will become your cost price, and that 50 grams will become your market price or selling price. If he is giving discount, that will be market price. If he is not giving discount, that will be selling price. Okay, friend. Now we know selling price and we know cost price. Everything will be grams, friends. I am telling grams, but it will be 15 rupees, 12 rupees, and same way 10 rupees. Understand? And see, friends, what is the difference between selling and cost price? The profit will be 12 rupees minus 10 rupees equal to 2 rupees. Okay, 2 rupees will be the profit. So, what is the profit percentage, friends? 2 rupees upon by cost price into 100. So, 2 by 10 into 100. 1 cut. Okay, 20% will be his profit percentage. Understand, friends? Friends, have you understand? I hope you understand. And friends, all problems will be like this. Okay, and just you need to remember that what is discount, what is market price, what is selling price, and what is cost price. Okay, if you know the concept, friends, the problem will be very easy to solve. Okay, friends, this is a basic level problem for your understanding purpose only. Okay. And now we will see second problem, same type. See, friends, a dishonest dealer professes to sell his goods at cost price, means selling price is equal to cost price. He is saying selling price is equal to cost price, but uses a weight of 900 grams instead of 1 kg. See friends, 1 kg means 1000 grams. For example, if you assume 1000 grams is equal to 1000 rupees, okay, find the profit. 1000 rupees, what is friends? 1000 grams equal to 1000 rupees. This 1000 rupees will be the selling price because he is giving no discount, but same cost price will be the selling price, okay, equal to. So, but what he is doing friends? What he is doing? 900 grams is, okay, giving, okay, instead of 1000 grams. So that means 900 rupees he is giving, okay, 900 rupees amount he is giving instead of 1000 rupees. That means what is the difference between 1000 and 900? 100 rupees upon by what is the cost price here? Is 900, right? Profit percent formula friends, profit by CP. Just see friends, into 100, right? 100 by 9, okay, 11, 1 by 9 with percentage will be the answer. See friends, understand na? If you assume as per the problem, it will be easy for you. Okay, here 1 kg is there. So, I taken 1 kg equal to 1000 rupees. Okay, understand? And same way, instead of 1 kg, he is giving 900 grams. That means 900 rupees is actual cost. Okay, that means that 900 rupees will be the cost price, and the 1000 rupees will be the selling price. And what is the difference? 100 rupees. That 100 rupees will be the his profit. But what is the profit percentage? 100 by cost price. Okay, 900 rupees into 100. Right? Okay, friends. See, 11 upon by 1 by 9 percentage will be the his answer. Understand, friends? Let's move to the third problem. Okay, let's see the third problem. A seller uses 900 grams in place of 1000 kims. That is, we have to assume 1000 grams equal to 1000 rupees. Okay, this is one part. And to sell his goods, when he sells his articles at 20% gain on CP, that means he is getting profit 20% on cost price. Okay, that means 1000 grams, right? 1 kg. But actual percentage of profit is, okay, that means we need to find out the actual percentage of profit in respect of 900 grams. Understand friends? So friends, see, this is market price which he is selling item. Okay, that means the customer point of view, 1 kg, right? And seller is getting 20% profit. And what is the selling price friend then? 1200, right? Because 20% will be 200 plus 1000, okay, equal to selling price, equal to 1200 rupees. But what he is doing, he is giving only 900 grams of value, that means 900 rupees items, okay. And what is the difference between selling price and the actual gram friends? 300, right? 1200 minus 900, that is 300. This is the actual profit, and we need to find actual profit percentage. That means 300 upon by 900 into 100. Just cut down 000 and 100 by 3. That means 33 by 1 by 3 percentage will be the answer. Understand friends? But normally what we know, 20% will be the profit. But actual profit percentage is 33 1 by 3 percentage. Understand friends? I hope you understand. Friends, if you like my video, please like my video, and also comment in my comment box that you like my video. And also friends, please share to your friends so that they will also get benefited. Okay, we will see fourth problem. A dishonest seller marks his item at 20% above the cost price. Okay, above the cost price. And also allows a discount of 15%. And discount also giving, and he is giving 20% above also. But uses 900 grams instead of 1 kg. Find the profit or loss percent. First, let me see as per the 1 kg. Okay, friends. That means 1000 grams. And what we assume? 1000 grams equal to 1000 rupees. Okay. Just say 1000 rupees is there. This is normal cost price. Is increasing plus 20% for market price. Then market price will be how much, friends? What is the 20% of 1000? Will be 200, right? That means market price will be 1200. Now he is giving 15% discount. Okay, that means what is the 15% of 1200, friends? 180, because see, 1200 into 15 by 100, 0000. Okay, 15 12 is 180. Okay, and that means 180 rupees you need to minus. Then what is the actual selling price? 1020. This is the selling price. Okay, but friends, he is using 900 grams instead of 1 kg, right? That means 900 grams, what is the actual profit here? 1,200 minus 900. That means 120 will be the profit. Okay, but what we know, what we need to know, profit percent. Profit percent will be the profit by cost price into 100. And what is profit, friends? 120. And what is cost price here? Actual 900 into 100. Just cut down 0000. 3 3 is 340. 40 by 3 means 13 1 by 3 percentage. Okay, friends. I hope you understand, friends, how to do it. See, friends, just you, if you have the concept, any problem you can solve very easily. Okay, friends. Okay, friends, let's see the fifth problem. A shopkeeper cheats to the range, means up to extent of 20% while buying as well as selling. That means, friends, he is cheating the retailer also and as well as customer also. Okay, that means, see, friends, here retailer, okay, here shopkeeper, okay, shopkeeper, and here customer. Okay, for example, he is buying from here. Okay, he is buying from here. Here also he is cheating 20%. Okay, profit for him. And here also he is cheating 20%. Understand, friends? See, friends, that means he is having a profit of 20% while buying and 20% while selling, right? See, friends, for this type of problem, there is an easy effective formula. I already told you in my part 2 video. So, please, friends, please watch the part 2 video so that you will get understand. See, friends, what is the formula, friends? Effective percentage formula, right? What is effective percentage formula, friends? A plus B plus AB by 100. So, just replace, friends, 20% A and 20% B plus 20 into 20 upon by 100. 0000. 44 will be the answer, profit. Understand, friends? I hope you understand this. Okay, let's move to the sixth problem. See, friends, this is a typical problem, but see, friends, how easy it is. It will show like very big problem and you will just leave the problem as it is because you don't want to waste the time. But friends, if you read once, you know, if you read at least once now, you come to know that this is a very easy problem. Within 5 seconds, 3 seconds, you can do the problem. But I will explain you how. Okay, a retailer cheats both while buying and selling. Same previous question type. While buying goods from shopkeeper, he uses a weighing machine that show 1000 grams instead of 1250 grams. Okay, same concept. See, shopkeeper, retailer, okay, customer, understand? He's saying in place of 1050, okay, in place of 1000 grams, he is getting 1250, okay, while buying. That means here 1000, he is 1000 rupees, 1000 grams he is buying, but he is getting how much? 1250 grams. Okay, that means how much percentage he is getting, friends? 1000 may 250 rupees more means 25%. Okay, and same way while selling also, okay, per 1000 grams he is, okay, for 12000 grams, 1200 grams, okay, for 1200 grams he is giving only 1000 grams to customer. Understand, friends? For 1200 grams he is giving only 1000 grams only to customer. That means again he is getting profit of 200 grams. What is the 200 grams equivalent to? 20%. Now see, friends, you know 25% profit and 20% profit. What is the Answer, effective formula. Just use effective formula also here. 25 plus 20 plus 25 into 20 upon by 100. 25 4s are 4 5s are. So what will be the answer? Okay, 50% he is getting overall percentage. Okay. Understand friends how easy it is? You just need to concentrate on the values friends. Okay. You don't need to fear about the lengthy questions. You just need to read once at least. Okay. Legend friends, I hope you liked my video and also it will be useful to you. This is my part 3 video. And in part 4 video, I am going to teach you another type of problems which definitely ask in the Ibps PO and clerk and also SSE. Okay. Friends, if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and also share to your friends so that they will also get benefited. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.